New tonight, Belk CEO is resigning less than 1 year after being named its chief executive officer. The Charlotte-based department store says Nir Patel is leaving the company to pursue other interests. Patel replaced Lisa Harper as CEO last July. Belk President Don Hendrick was appointed interim CEO effective Monday.